This video is provided to describe the different required text formats for San Diego State University theses. Text format refers to how your thesis or dissertation is organized. There are three possible structural formats to follow for the text: chapter, section, or technical. The format used will depend on the formats approved by your program. Formatting for chapters and headings and the numbering of tables, figures, equations, and other illustrations are based on the text format used. You can find out what your program requires by downloading the department guidelines from our website at montezumapublishing.com. In chapter format, each major division in the body of the text is given a chapter number and a chapter title. The chapters are numbered with Arabic numerals. Headings within each chapter are not numbered. Tables, figures, equations, and other types of illustrations are numbered sequentially throughout the manuscript, including appendices. In section format, each major division of text is given a title, but they are not labeled as chapters and are not numbered. For example, this document's first section is labeled Introduction instead of Chapter 1 Introduction. With section format, tables, figures, equations, and other types of illustrations are numbered sequentially throughout the manuscript, including appendices, just as they are when using chapter format. In technical format, the text is given a chapter number and chapter title. The chapters are numbered with Arabic numerals, as they are in chapter format. However, headings are numbered within chapters. For example, Heading 1 in Chapter 2 will be numbered 2.1, 2.2, etc. Heading 2 will be numbered 2.2.1, 2.2.2, etc. And Heading 3 will be numbered 2.2.3.1, 2.2.3.2, etc. The numbers of all higher divisions precede the number of each subdivision, and all divisional numbers are separated by periods. Tables, figures, equations, and other types of illustrations are numbered sequentially within each chapter or appendix, but not within headings. They show only the chapter number and are then numbered sequentially within that chapter. For example, in Chapter 1, the first table is numbered Table 1.1. The second is numbered 1.2. In Appendix B, the table number is Table B.1, and the second is numbered B.2. If your program lists Ask Advisor under the Approved Text format, you must ask your advisor which of the three formats, chapter, section, or technical, they prefer. Make sure to use one text format for your entire document. Do not mix styles. For additional resources, video tutorials, and more information, please visit our YouTube channel, our website at montezumapublishing.com, or contact a graduate publishing associate by email at thesis@aztecmail.com. Happy formatting!